Hey there, Acoustic Guitar Project. George Woods. I got your guitar this week, and it was awesome. It's so nice to have a dreadnought in the house, because my dreadnought, my beloved dreadnought, practically split in half. So, luckily for me, we have a great luthier in town named Yukon, who also lent this guitar to the Acoustic Guitar Project. So, hopefully he'll be able to fix my child. But it was an absolute pleasure to have something in the house with some bass and some low end, and it really contributed to how the song was written. So I wrote a song called Shapeshifter for the project. It's about someone that you care about going through mood swings, basically, but sort of in an unpredictable way. So the song is called Shapeshifter. And the riff from the song, or sorry, the riff that's in the song is actually the very first thing that I played on the guitar, because I just noticed that it had this great deep low end bass, and so these are like really kind of low chunky voicings, and it really I just decided to keep rolling with that, and I wound up going from a folk tune and then turning it into a rock song, which is funny, because I kind of write somewhere in between, but this one's much more on the rocky side of things. Palm muted, eighth note, quarter note kind of a thing, you know, like medium tempo, not too crazy. But it's interesting because, like, the instrument itself really did inspire the sonic landscape of the tune in a really interesting way. So it was an absolute pleasure to be able to play this guitar this week. I'm excited to hand it off to the next person, and I'm really grateful to be part of the project, so thank you very much, Acoustic Guitar Project. Bye-bye.